Thousands of bags of heroin are off the street this morning thanks to a home invasion. A woman in Wilkinsburg called 911 after someone broke into her Montier Street apartment. When officers got there, they say they found a man inside along with 8,000 bags of heroin. Police say Paul Dunlap broke into the house to take guns that were already stolen from him. Then he came across the heroin. Both people were arrested. Chana Betha is charged with heroin possession.